Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Crash Team Racing. What is it? Nitro-Fueled! I wanted to say Insane Trilogy, but I knew that was wrong. Alright, so we have a bunch of stuff over here that we can't do anything about. That's fine. Here's one of the golden eggs that I was talking about. There was one in Insanity Beach, but I got it already. I was hoping they would respawn in like a new profile. Or it doesn't look like it. So this guy right here. Hey, there we go. Okay. Sup, buddy? So we got the egg. Getting all 5 eggs in all the areas gives you a new character. One that I'll probably never use, but it'll be nice if I actually, like, get him. Oh, there's the other one. I think that one's easier. That one's definitely easier to get. Is this Coco Park? Yeah, it is. Oh, my God. I want to try to get this egg first. I didn't even jump. Easy. Alrighty. So now it's time to go for Coco Park. Oh boy. This is your namesake, Coco. You have to win. Also, I changed Coco's skin to her Lynx skin, because why not? Oh god, the load times. I'm not... I have no idea what that does.
And that's how it's done.
Yo, and I got hyper speed. Oh, that golden Wumpa fruit probably gives me a ton of Wumpa coins. Alright, interesting. First try! Hyperspeed is probably going from 8th on the final lap to 1st, I think. So it's actually nice that I got that, because that means I don't have to worry about it ever again! Ever! Let me out. Let me escape.
Dun, 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 dun. Congratulations. You win a trophy.
Thanks. Can you not?
The more Wumpa fruit you collect, the faster you're...
Hey!
Congratulations! You have just...
Alright. Tiger Temple. Tiger Temple is next. The longer you stay in the air, the bigger the speed boost you'll get once you land. Come on, game. These fucking load times are gonna drive me insane. Okay. That's fine. Fuck. Okay, yeah, I have to restart that.
Thank you.
know what? Perfect. Damn it. Fucking last second. That sucks. I'm not trying to connect to the servers. What do you mean? I'm not trying to connect to the server, so it's fine. Go away. Damn it, really? There's always one person in front of me. Upset. Whoa! Nice! That's perfect! The ball physically moved the other direction. My goodness. Why are you still trying to connect to the server? Good.
And that's how it's done.
Okay. Whew. Perfect. There we go.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Akuraku, please. Damn it! Go away!
To get around a tight turn, or to fix...
Cool. What is this? Papu's Pyramid. Alright. Papu's Pyramid. Juiced up! Collecting a 10 Womp Fruits? Yeah, yeah. Oh boy. I'm gonna lose my mind.
Thank you.
It's only the first lap. Start. Everyone's way too far ahead for me to catch up from that. Damn it. No, and I'm gonna fly off the edge. There's no way I can catch up with them now. Bitch. No! And it's over. Damn it! I didn't reach it that time. Come on. We'll be right back. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna make that. He's way too far ahead. Really? There we go. Finally. There we go. Shoot power shield 4 by pressing circle. I know that. Ow. Ow. My fingers. Ow. Alrighty. Fucking engine in a tutu.
Congratulations, you win a trophy.
Aku Aku, please.
You can get a hang time turbo from jumping.
Cool. Dingo Canyon. Fucking Dingo Dials level, huh? I'm gonna hate this, aren't I? I have a very strong feeling that I'm gonna despise this level. Please. Please. Okay.
We'll be right back.
least I got an item. I almost had a chance to redeem that. Alright, unless I fuck up really badly, I should win. There we go. Easy. Alright. So now I just have to do Papu Papu's challenge. Is it Papu Papu or is it just Papu's? Golden Wumpas are in golden crates. Catch them for a big payout. Oh boy. Hello there.
I'm much tired of watching puny slugs race so slow. Papu wanting action to lay Boo down big and prove Papo is world's best driver. Papu moves so fast, you munch tracks.
Alrighty. Hey. Let's go. I have a decent chunk of time in order to do this. Should be able to. It's a matter of getting in front of the driver. The moment you get in front of the driver, you should be relatively okay as long as you can keep your speed. Oh, what does he have? Well, does he have bombs? He might have potions. I don't know what he has. We've seen this already. All right. Bitch. Damn, that's fucked up. Come on. Damn it. Whee! Oh boy. Why didn't I make it?
Get the slow lane, buddy.
I drifted too close. I get on it and then slide backwards. What do you mean I'm stuck? He's so far behind now. Perfect.
That's how it's done.
There we go. Okay. Hey, I got a perfect start, sure. The perfect start challenge. Whatever.
Papu not himself today. Maybe Papu not eating a big breakfast. You are fast for being so small. Here's key to health. Oxide, much bigger problem for you. Him not as big, but him much more grumpy.
Alrighty. So now with two keys, just need to go to the ice area. Forgot what the ice area is called, but we need to go to the ice area. I guess I'll find the egg that's in the ice area, and then we can just call it after that. I unlocked Papu Papu, and I got yellow as a paint job. I got a Papu Papu sticker. Awesome. Alright, so where is the golden egg around here? There it is. Oh my goodness, you need so much speed. Okay, hold on. You actually need like a shit ton of speed.
To open this door,
I know. Go away. I wish there was a way to get rid of you. Probably gonna stop for the day, so when I get back to the main menu, I'll see if I just missed a setting somewhere. Because you're so fucking annoying. Okay. Idea. Yes! Haha! Okay. I got the egg. So there's only one more egg, but we need to get into the final area for that egg. Alright. So yeah. I'll just go... Wait a minute. I should save. The second area actually wasn't as bad as the first area. Though the main problem with the first area was actually fucking Crash Cove. Overwrite. Crash Cove is so much harder now for some reason. It's not even funny. Alrighty, well, I think it's safe to call it here, at least for this episode. So yep, we're in Glacier Park now. Alrighty. These are gonna be hell. Those are just gonna be hell. Alrighty, thank you all for watching, especially if you got this far. And stick around, because there's a lot more to come. What is the first track? Oh, good.